know, we have a, in the fix-it shop, we have a monitor. But I know this is a monitor, but what do you need a monitor for in music? What are you looking at?
Okay, the great thing about this is that because we have a monitor, we can see what the sound looks like. Not just hear it, see what it looks like. See what it looks like.